headed into Houston, Texas. With a roll of bologna and a hunk of cheese and a box of saltine crackers. Put all I got in a cardboard box.
We're in, where are we? We're in Eureka, CA, with my man, Bandon, hanging it down. Bandon, where's the name Bandon come from?
It's a town in Ireland called Bandon. And I'm not Irish.
Not a band called Bandon.
I'm not Irish at all, but I was born on St. Patrick's Day.
You like Big Country?
I do, but they're Scottish.
Yeah.
Arcata is a small town, so you know, if anything, this shows that record stores definitely aren't dead, that a record store can exist in a small town. I know I'm avoiding your straight edge question. I was a kid then, so.
You better look out, California. You got a cigarette?
Sorry, bro.
I'm out.
In a green folks van out of Louisiana, I'm a working my way to LA.
Grooves, the record store. Found this gem here.
Yeah, that's a weird one.
Some desks take forever.
Is it cold?
Like
it cold
the record store. Kind of a cold wavy.
It's cold. Would you describe it as cold?
We're here at Explorist International, SF, taking the piss with Chris.
I've had a couple people thinking that I actually was like some sort of weird travel agent to, you know, South America or something like that. And then,
oh, I can get you a flight for $1,200 a seat. It's a good price.
It's day five, I'm buried alive, walking through the halls of Aquarius Jive, the world-renowned Aquarius Records, in San Francisco, California.
Hey, we're here in Santa Cruz, trying to pick the next lucky contestant winner, Light in the Attic Road Trip. So let's see what we have here.